Hey, what's up? This is Team Talk Tuesday. I'm Grayson Hart, and I'm 15 years old from Lake Norman, North Carolina, and I ride for IcyWakes Surf Shop. I've been wakeboarding for about 2.5 years now. I ride because I like the way it feels, and I like how when you land a new trick, it all just feels so good, and just riding makes me happy. When I'm not wakeboarding, I usually wake skate, skateboard, go snowboarding if it's winter, just hang out with friends. That's about it. I think my favorite place to ride would probably be the Jibtopia Lake Park, Gerald Johnson's Cove, it's always good, and Mountain Island Lake. The river's really fun to ride on there. Turn off your phone. Oh, they're probably describing me as weird. probably, I mean, a positive vibe kind of guy. I like doing fun things, and well, yeah, sometimes it's a little weird. Definitely the riders and Dale Johnson, and hanging out with all of them and getting to ride with them, and also just being in a cool environment all the time.
What about the girls?
Well, the girls? I mean, I get a lot of them, so there's a lot of followers on Instagram. I'm looking forward to teaching camps with IcyWakes and Ray City Marine on their new G23 with their partnership. And by the way, you can go on their website and check out the camp dates and go sign yourself up or your kids. And also to do competitions and just ride with my friends and get trips. Thanks for tuning in to IcyWakes Team Talk Tuesday. If you're looking for some fresh gear and from the sick stuff here and to hang out with the coolest people, come to IcyWakes Surf Shop on Exit 28 in Cornelius. I'm Grayson Hart, and I'm out.